Have you ever dreamed about creating your own wireless sensor network? Gather the data with sensors, transmit it wirelessly, and then publish your open data in the cloud.
During the next 7 weeks, we'll take a journey to the world of Arduino, open hardware, and wireless sensors. By mastering very basic concepts, you will soon be able to create your own projects and share them to the world.
To complete the course with success, you will need some essential materials: an Arduino board, a computer, 2XB models with their UXB explorers, one breadboard, and some jumper wires. Don't worry too much about this. In the fifth lesson, you will be able to see a detailed list of materials with some links about where to buy them.
You can complete the basic exercises devoting 1 hour of your time every week. We encourage you to go one step beyond and build your own personal projects. You will earn a badge each time that you build something on your own and share it with the other participants.
Joining us is very easy. Just head over to handsonwsn.org and follow the open online course links. Then, logging in to P2P University. Participate with us in a growing community that encourages innovation and learning through peer collaboration. Looking forward to getting gears ready this April.